Geez, Homer, I thought someone with two wives would be happy.
No, you're thinking of someone with two knives.
I gotta tell you, this is pretty terrific. Yeah.
Okay, wife, I got you a Valentine's Day present. It's a cake, and it's a symbol of our love. And this is a symbol of our unborn child.
You're the worst.
It's a knife. Want some cake?
Yeah, I really do.
You know you gotta eat that, right? Now there's a chunk of plywood in it.
That's great. It's edible.
It's like a prize.
Yeah.
You win.